today we're learning about for the different country in South America. Today and they were speak about for the different country. The first student is host.
Hi everyone, my name is Jose Villator. In this afternoon, I speak about on the country of Chile. Title of the story, Chile. Cine. Chile is a country in South America, connected Chile, Pacific Ocean, and status of Earth. Beginning, Chile is a country in South America. It is long and thin. To east is Argentina. Middle, most of Chile is made of mountains. Most people live in the middle part. The capital is Santiago. And lots of people visit Chile. There are big stone statues on the island. They are statues of Earth.
Okay, the next student is Adriana. Thanks, Adriana.
Hi, everybody. My name is Adriana. And this afternoon, I speak about the country of Argentina. The name of my story is Argentina in South America. See, Argentina is a country in South America. It is the second biggest country there. Characters is Argentina, mountains, plains, waterfall, and land. Beginning, there are mountains, east of the mountains are plains. Middle, Argentina, as well as waterfall, is a stream of water that far from a high place. And end, today most people there speak Spanish. Thank you.
The next student is Carlos.
My name is Carlos Lucas. I speak of the country, Brazil. Chile, Brazil is of America. Characters, Rio de Janeiro. Animals and the soccer. Beginning is in the Amazon River. Middle, one of them is a pink dolphin. And it is the Amazon River.
Thank you, student, for your pay attention.